Hanging Scroll. Item Number, SCP-106-KO. Object Class, Safe. Special Containment Procedures. Contained in a Safe Class Object Locker at Containment Area 19K. Password is redacted. Usage of the object, as well as removal from containment, is prohibited unless used for experimentation. Description: SCP-106-KO is a hanging scroll 198 by 60 centimeters in size. At the time of discovery, it was accompanied by a painting measuring 130 by 45 centimeters in size, but no anomalous properties were present in the painting. The production date of the hanging scroll is estimated to be in the 1500s, but the painting dates from the 18th century, so it is believed that it was attached to the hanging scroll in later times. The Foundation has currently removed the painting and only retained the hanging scroll. The anomalous properties of SCP-106-KO occur when a two-dimensional image medium, painting, photo, etc., is attached to the hanging scroll. At this time, the size of the medium to be attached must exceed 120 centimeters in length and 30 centimeters in width. By attaching a picture or a photo onto the hanging scroll, a person will be able to enter it. The person in the image will be displayed as a figure appropriate for the style of the image. To date, there has been no success in retrieving personnel who entered the painting. An attempt was made to enter by tying a rope, but the rope was severed by something unseen after the subject was fully inside the painting. On blank, 19, blank, an experiment was conducted with the use of photographs. At this time, a panorama of the exterior of site redacted was taken, and a D-class personnel was sent in. Shortly thereafter, the D-class personnel appeared outside of site redacted, and a chase ensued to apprehend the personnel. At the end of the chase, the D-class personnel was shot dead, and eyewitnesses were amnesticized. Since then, it has been hypothesized that this ability of the hanging scroll does not put people inside the medium, but rather transports the person to the location displayed by the medium. A proposal to attach a map to the hanging scroll was rejected due to significant uncertainty in experimental results. SCP-106-KO was discovered in 19-blank in a second-hand bookstore in Gwanakgu, Seoul. The owner of the second-hand bookstore stated he had purchased it for 1,000 won from an elderly man who lived in Gaesung, North Korea, and was unaware of the anomalous properties. Addendum, Experiment Log. On blank, 19, blank, after attaching a landscape painting depicting an imaginary space onto the hanging scroll, a D-class personnel holding a radio communication device was placed in the painting. After the D-class personnel entered the painting, the D-class personnel radioed in. An attempt was made to communicate with the site, but due to poor communication conditions, communication was soon lost. On blank, 19 blank, after photographing test room A and attaching it to the hanging scroll, D-class personnel were placed in the photograph in test room B, the adjacent room. At this time, they were instructed to hold the weights on both ends of the hanging scroll at the moment they entered the photograph. The hanging scroll then entered the frame alongside the D-class personnel and appeared in test room A with the D-class personnel. As a result of the experimentation, the lining and exterior of the hanging scroll were turned upside down.